Some linguistic anthropologists think that religion is a language virus that rewrites pathways in the brain, dulls critical thinking.